Our second composer was Antonín Dvořák. This is Humoresque number 7, Melody the Music Pet. Composer number 3, Edvard Grieg, Morning Mood. This is a famous one. This is actually the Hall of the Mountain King, but we turned it into the Trick or Treat song. This is my favorite because it just makes me laugh every time they do it. From Beethoven's Symphony No. 5, Nobody's Home.
Nobody's Home.
I just love that. Tchaikovsky's Swan Lake. You would think Tchaikovsky would be hard for them to say, but nothing phases these guys. I don't know. Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, Piano Concerto No. 21. You were my best friend. And then we have Louis Armstrong, Wind of Saints, and we'd like to pat our laps on this one. So you got a future singer out there. That's good. Antonio Vivaldi, Four Seasons. Oh yes, it's springtime.
Oh yes, it's springtime. Oh yes, it's springtime. It's springtime. Oh yes, springtime.
John Joseph Murray's Rondo, which is also the theme from Masterpiece Theater. Carmine, the Amazing Music Car.
You can do it, Carmine. You can win the race because you are the Amazing Music Car.
Johannes Brahms. This is the open up song.
Open up, we want to come in. Open, 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 open up.
Finally, another one from Johannes Brahms, Lullaby.
Lullaby is the song, but your love is the ground. Born in Hamburg, Germany.
That's the composers.
First row, please rise. Nora Harris.
Oh, isn't that precious?
Lila Daniels. Gavin Olivero! No. Yes, man.
Oh.
Dylan, Gerard, Hannah. Jalen Clark.
Stewart! Everybody please have a seat, and we have some more songs.